Hi, this is Joseph Israel, and you are watching True Music with Katie Darrell.
Hello, True Music crew. I'm Katie Darrell. Today's show is all South by Southwest. We took a trip down here to Austin to catch all the new music. Over 1,500 bands to choose from, and today we have three that played private acoustic shows for True Music at the Firehouse Lounge. Now, hailing from the UK, we have Plan B, rap and hip-hop, with an acoustic guitar. Oh my, you're not gonna wanna miss this. Also, the Forms from New York City, influenced by Nirvana. I love me some grunge. First up is Joseph Israel, a reggae guy from Arkansas, discovered by Universal Music and signed to New Door Records. Woo, let's go. So the album just released, but interestingly, you released it first online. What was the reasoning behind that?
Well, the reasoning was because I actually brought it out on my own label, Lions of Israel, first.
Oh, okay.
And a year ago, and it released there kind of underground. Mm-hmm. And then it got such a little following that Universal picked it up, and they decided to put it out on digital first.
That's great.
Just to get it right to the people. And then they got their packaging and everything together, the eco packaging and all that stuff. And now it's ready.
And what's it been like being with Universal?
It's been good. You know, it's been a real blessing. They're a great label, and the team, New Door Records, that I'm a part of, they are really, really just about, you know, positive music and positive art. So it's been a blessing for sure.
Woe unto the warmongers that cometh in the name of Christ. Can't drink from the cup of demons and the cup of the Most I know. Leaders of religion deceive the children, teaching them a mouthful of lies. Gospel of Jah, kingdom burn illusion before all their eyes. Well, it's time for mankind to put down his vanity.
Now, South by Southwest, you've got some big responsibilities this year.